Hotel Cassiopeia is the work of Charles Mee. It is directed by Anne Bogart and features the SITI Company. The subject matter is all about the visual artist Joseph Cornell. He constructed these extraordinary boxes, and most museums throughout the world have a Joseph Cornell box as part of their collection. He was a recluse, he lived in Queens. This is a metaphor about the artist and his interior life, and it's a landscape of ideas. It's a very visual work crafted by Anne Bogart.